These are fun games. That's all these are.
Seven? More than seven, I'll play. Good luck in our Super Serious Game of Magic.
Exactly.
Ooh. This is risky clicks. I'll keep.
Okay. I kept redundancy?
Yeah, go ahead. Yes, this is clear. Oh, you lucky duck. What are you doing to me?
Ship it?
The gods did not reward my...
No hymns. Yeah.
Go ahead. Yep. Burden. Burden of fire. I forgot I got to play over the camera.
Yeah, I was playing like really sloppy because I forgot we had the camera. It's like, I'll just play like we usually do.
Colorless?
Yeah.
Black, black. M.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Go ahead. Yep. Batter skull? No, jit.
Batter skull. I think. I don't know what's correct.
I think jit's correct.
I don't know. You just... every time I play jit, it just gets a abrupt decay.
So, the question is, are you going to play the axe from the cat deck?
Who?
The axe from the cat deck? It gives it trample and it clones itself every turn. And it, even the clone have the clones.
Interesting.
It's really cool. I would straight up take out Batterskull and put it in the sideboard.
What is this CMC?
One.
See, the only reason I have Batterskull is for abrupt decay.
Sideboard.
Yeah, probably. I think it's Batterskull. We'll see. We'll make our mistakes, too. Go ahead.
I'm trying to remember what's in your hand. You've already fetched twice, right?
You know about everything except
that. Wasteland. Go ahead. That was my gamble. Okay. I tried real hard. Go get a batter skull. Yep. Here we go. Yep. You had one there, so you'd be at 19 plus 4 is 23.
Sweetie, no matter if you have traction or not, I'm pretty sure you'll still be able to move.
You have
See if I can fight the good fight. I haven't even looked at my sideboard. There's probably a few things I need to change. So I 1,000% need to put Fatal Pushes in here instead of Lightning Bolts. However, I love Lightning Bolts. I just want to play Lightning Bolts.
It's not that much different.
In this meta, there's a lot of fair decks. You and Andrew both have that deck. And there's some burn. I don't know, I think...
Fatal Push isn't better than it's burn.
No. I'm, like trying to think of what I'm trying to think of what's good to play here.
Deck. It's better against Chardless. It might be better against Delver if they're playing green. It's better against Delver.
It does not matter. I will never change my mind. I will always play Lightning Bolt.
I don't think Lightning Bolt's stone wrong decision. You can argue that Lightning Bolt is better than. Getting that additional reach is very important. It's a little tougher on your mana, though, I guess.
I will play.
Because you're kind of base black green at this point.
If I had drawn a second swamp, it would have been a much better draw for me. Yikes. Yeah, sure. We'll keep it. You're game up. You're on the draw.
It's not a very good hand. I'm not really good.
I would.
It's like if I can untap Zenith and draw well, it's a very good hand. But if you have Thoughtseize, you take the Zenith, unless, you know, the Swords is going to be good. In which case, I'm still using the back row. It's not a bad hand, it's just a tough hand.
Not enough promise. You still get a draw, and you're still a game up.
I just don't know the deck. I
haven't been playing enough.
I played like 10 games against Brantley once in a row. That's about all I played. Okay.
Good. My cards probably don't reflect well on the screen up there. Go ahead. I forgot about that card. My hand is quite poor against that card.
Okay. That's not a him to throw.
It's not. Arbor, sure.
Go ahead. Yeah.
Go ahead. Now I'm boned. Bone dot deck.
What?
Cards in hand?
None. One down. Can I go?
Get anything because Lily kills it?
Hmm?
Lily kills it. Do you get anything?
Lily kills what?
Whatever you draw. With the discard next turn. And chances are I sided in a surgical extraction for your lands against Reliquary tonight.
Got nothing.
Kalos. Bolt you. Let's discard cards.
Okay.
Go ahead. Ugh.
That's what we needed.
Yep. No cards in here?
Big.
sideboard? Keep your sideboard. You're a graveyard. He's big. I got an enchantment in there. Mm-hmm. And by the time the damage resolves, I'll have a Liliana in there too, probably.
You know, people are. Land, artifact, creature.
I got instant and instant sorcery with him.
Sorcery. So, 6-7. Go ahead.
I guess we're plus. Wish I had a punishing fire. That's a really good answer to Moss.
It's not bad.
Go ahead. Yeah. I have engineered plagues in my sideboard, and I forgot that mom was in the deck.
Mom's good.
Yeah, because these are humans too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're fine.
6-7, Knight is a 6-6, so Lillian.
I have pyroplasms on my sideboard. This is important. What did we say? We were 6?
7. You gained 7 anyway.
Huh?
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything here that draws that saves me.